Assalamualaikum. So most of the students were concerned that how they will send the classwork, the PDF scanned files in the Google Classroom as their classwork. So I'm making a video. Now what you will do, first of all, you will go in your classwork, classroom, Google Classroom. For example, this is your Google Classroom, My Class. Okay, you open it and you will find that the teacher has given assignment. Over here in the stream, you are going to find that the teacher has given assignment, new assignment, unit 1.1, written work. You open it and read the instructions first carefully. Please submit your written work from your workbook, page number 10, 11, 13 and 14 as PDF scanned file only. No other format will be accepted. Only submit the work of unit 1.1 under this classwork. This means ke is thread ke under aapne sirf aur sirf unit 1.1 ka work submit karna. Now those of you who are using your mobile phones to submit your work, what you will do, you will turn this up and add an attachment. Okay? For adding the attachment, first of all, what you have to do, first of all, you have to save your PDF scanned file in your recent documents. Usko kaise karenge? Abhi dekh lete hain. Okay, so what you will do, you will go on your PDF scanner and you will find that you have already saved the work of unit 1.1, 1.2 and 1.3. So you just hold it still aur ise select kar lenge. ठीक है. उसके बाद यहाँ थ्री डॉट्स हैं, यू प्रेस देम एंड सेव टू स्टोरेज पे क्लिक कर देंगे. एक्सपोर्टिंग पीडीएफ, नाउ इट इज़ सेव टू द फोल्ड. नाउ यू विल गो बैक टू योर गूगल क्लासरूम, ओपन इट, ओपन ऐड अटैचमेंट. ओके, आपने उसको फाइल को अपने रीसेंट में सेव कर दिया था. यू गो ऑन फाइल, यू गो ऑन, यहाँ पर रीसेंट्स लिखा हुआ आ रहा होगा. You go on add attachment, then file, recents में जाके आपने अपनी recents को check करना है. Okay, you press the recent one and you will see all your recent files over here. ये आपका unit 1.1 का काम है, तो आपसे सिर्फ अभी unit 1.1 मांगा जा रहा है. You click on it, it will add it as attachment. It might take some time, but it will add it as attachment. Once you can see that your attachment is over here, make sure aapne title bilkul theek se diya ho, unit 1.1, okay? And then you press the turn in button, okay? And then again press turn in. Okay? Now the work has been submitted to the teacher. Aapke paas ab ye unsubmit ka ek button aa raha hoga. This shows ke aapka work submit ho chuka hai. Now I will quickly go on my account and I will see who has turned in. So one student has turned in me the work. I will just open it and I will see, I will check ke kya isne sahi kaam diya hai mujhe. I will open the document and see that. And here. क्योंकि मैंने अपने पास वर्कबुक की खाली पिक्चर्स खींची थी, आपका तो काम लिखा हुआ होगा वहाँ पर, तो ये चारों पेजेस आपकी वर्कबुक के मेरे पास एज डॉक्यूमेंट में आ जाएंगे. दिस वीडियो इज़ फॉर दो स्टूडेंट्स हु आर यूजिंग देयर मोबाइल फ़ोन्स टू सबमिट देयर वर्क इन द क्लासरूम. उसके लिए दो चीज़ें बहुत ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट हैं. एक चीज़ ये कि आपने फास्ट स्कैनर ऐप अपने मोबाइल फ़ोन्स में डाउनलोड की हुई हो, और दूसरी चीज़ ये कि आपने क्लासरूम की ऐप भी अपने मोबाइल फ़ोन्स में डाउनलोड की हुई. ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच.